Yes, I'm making my morning coffee. Get grinding, love, get grinding. I'm gonna do my duty. It's ridiculous o'clock. And I'm sat in the sunshine around the back of the van. I can't believe you're filming this. Get grinding. While I watch me American football. I'll get organised. Here we go.
How's breakfast?
Delicious with my coffee that I've just ground and my lovely pan au chocolat that I walked to the bakery to get.
And where's my chair?
Probably in the van. Get your own chair.
And where's
the sunshine?
And where's my pan au chocolat?
In the van. I did get you one. And I got you a croissant.
Did you?
So, you are well.
Are you forgiven then?
Thank you. Come sit with me in the sunshine. Go get your chair. Well, it is a super glorious Sunday morning, so we are off to explore the local town of Beaulieu, or Beaulieu-Sur-Dordogne. My French is terrible. Let's go. So if you walk out of the campsite, over the little bridge that goes over the river, really pretty, look at that. Walk past reception, which is in this lovely building. Under the little bridge walkway here, headed into town. Let's go! And this is a little board to show you the walk around the town. And it says, of a simple village of fishermen, the monks made a prosperous city. The resources of the place lent themselves to it. The river, hills, climate and geology. While following the monk, you will discover the interpretation of natural jaws and you'll plunge into the heart of this monastic city. So the whole walk is around about 5 kilometres. If you go all the way around. Yeah. So it's not just through the town, it's also around a lot of the countryside as well. Ah, very interesting. So that's our little island that we're on at the campsite. This is the campsite here. So we'll head towards that church on the riverbank. Maybe do a little bit of a walk around the river. What do you think, Bernard? Is that like a plan?
Okay.
Okay, let's head in.
We've got to walk across that because we can see that from the campsite.
Yeah, we can.
They're at the end of it.
Yeah.
Just a part of it.
Come on then, let's go and follow the monk. Yeah. La Porte Saint-Catherine. Oh, look. Beautiful. Oh, look at this beautiful street. Big tower. That tiny little street. It's tiny. Creepy. Whoa. It's a pretty impressive looking church. Some modern art, Bernard. Enormous. Look at that old window up there. Oh, isn't that stunning? Be a service on there, it's Sunday. Okay. Oh, okay, so let's go in and have a look. It's beautiful. Coming through, hitting Bernie with all the colours of the window. That's beautiful. Reflecting on the wall. Impressive, isn't it? Look at the size of it. There's another door out. Some more beautiful houses. Yep. Oh, what a lovely little town. Really lovely. Look at the carvings on that. La Maison Renaissance. Another historical monument. It's beautiful. Well, that looks like something out of a movie set. Absolutely beautiful. So we'll walk out from this beautiful little courtyard. I think we'll walk into the main square this way. Let's have a look. Electric cars. Even in this little tiny village, there's electric car charging. Very organised, the French. Oh, Sunday afternoon bike riders arriving. Yeah. How is it? I just wondered what the board said. Yeah. Oh my lord. Now I'm done for.
It's religious.
I know, I've seen it. Well, there's lots of everything, isn't there? Down this little street here, I think. It's a cafe. Back down to the river now, because we've done most of the town. Oh, I can hear music. Oh, the organ's going. Thank you. pleasure.
Thank you.
Well, what a beautiful town.
You followed the monk?
Yeah. But we're going to head down to the river now.
I like this town because you don't have to walk 4 miles up a hill.
Nope. No hill.
And there is, but we're not going on them today.
Oh, what a lovely way to spend a Sunday morning, Bernard. Just wandering around. Well, I can hear the river. I love the French. We're still following the monk. We are now at the river.
There's the campsite.
Beautiful walk along the riverbank. Gorgeous.
Come and sit down and I'll have a drink of water.
Okay. Right behind you. Well, there you go. Goodness. It's just so pretty, isn't it? Picture postcard, really. Amazing. There's our little monk again. The Chapeau de Petitante. Beautiful. You can go on a boat trip, on a very old boat. You have to reserve. It leaves at 3 o'clock this afternoon. And you've got to be here 15 minutes before it goes. There you go. Do you want to go for a boat ride down the river? Perfect. Beautiful. Oh, and the fish are jumping, like, out of the river. Cracking aura. And he jumped up and bit me bum. Well, I'm glad we came and saw a little bit of the Dordogne River. It's been a bit of an eye-opener for us. And we'll definitely be back to this region, I think, because it's quite stunning.